that's pretty straightforward.
What's up, people? What's up with this only three-man team, man?
Anybody see anybody?
I have maybe a squad or two around me, so I'm trying to look for me, but kind of out of position, but I should be able to hand myself. But most I'm just looking for a new vest. I don't have any full level.
There's some vests in this house where I'm at. Yeah, there's on the first floor and there's a backpack upstairs.
you want us to come to you?
No, they're starting to back off of me. They got a little fight going and a couple people died and they backed off, so. I'm gonna start making my way to you guys.
I got a M16 and a SCAR. If you guys don't have an AR, I can give one up.
Well, I'm good right now. Got a shotty. I usually live my life around shotgun on this game. It's pretty sad, but...
It's good if you're in a house and they come in.
Almost middle of the circle, so you might as well just wait it out.
Yeah, I just marked where my blue marker's at. There's a vehicle right there. I just saw the vehicle, so.
There's some shotgun ammo in this house.
Level 2 vest on me. I marked with blue.
I'm coming.
Downstairs. Over here. Oh, not over here. Over here. Yeah, here. Right here on the ground.
Thanks.
No problem. up going to the mountains or over to the gap. Level 2 vest if you don't, or if you need one, Drizzt.
Alright, I'm headed over there.
Has nothing. Oh, this may be a Wachki. Wachinski. However you pronounce that, I'm not Russian.
Watch out, there's somebody there.
We're here.
Where?
60.
Shots at me, he's in the same spot by that broken wall.
Alright, when I get up, I'll heal myself and I'm just gonna rush him. I don't care if I die, if I get down again, I should be able to kill him. So that's fine. I'm gonna move upstairs.
How many are there? One or two?
I would say two or three. One of them's probably moving to us right now.
He's still on that broken wall. He's like 75.
He's pushing away, I'm gonna rush him. He's down. I'm gonna let them go for him, then I'm gonna see if I can back up and it's like, fine.
Watch out, we're in the red.
watch out there. It's coming around from the west side. I don't know where he went.
He's in this building at 60. Cross.
Alright.
Sounds like there's a guy on our northwest too. I can't tell though.
He's up half where I'm at.
God, we're constantly in the red zone.
Yep. Got him. Not necessarily, but he's where I'm at. He just shut the door on me, so. You guys have any grenades or stunts? Let's use those first before you guys push up here. Otherwise, if you guys open that door, he's just gonna blast you guys away. Shots are coming right here, so let's just shot there. Oh, you should be good now.
I'll try to get you in a second.
After that, just look it to the
He's
south,
outside.
Southeast. There.
I'm leaving, dude. I'm leaving.
You guys are still good for zone, so don't panic on trying to move out of there fast. He's right by you. Is it? He's right around that corner, watch it. He's gonna try to probably paint you. They're all in that house.
How many?
I would say, it sounds like a good two or three. I'm hearing at least 2 footsteps though, so. They're trying to scope the area for you guys.
He was outside, goddamn.
I only heard the 2 footsteps inside. Sorry about that.
So okay, I was trying to get a grenade in there.
God, this game is so fun when you're drunk, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, it's all up to you, Lethal.
No pressure.
Grab it.
See, even spectating is fun. So we can just, even if we wanted to, we can just bullshit and just dump. Oh, he's over there. Oh, he's over there. Just watch him run, bitch. No. I won't do that. I guess most of our fall was because I rushed in and tried to kill that guy that went up in the tower, and I knew that was a bad idea when I opened the door and he was crouched with a fucking shotgun in his hand. I was like, yep, this is bad. You saw him. Good job. Well, they're duking it out. Let them do what they have to do. I don't think he was part of them, but might have been. Right, straight in front of you. They're starting to move around a bit.
Of course, my first FPS on a PC, so I'm like, fucking shaky as hell controls.
Oh, dude, it's all good. This is honestly gonna probably be the future of gaming for this. Especially with this game already selling 2 million copies. And the game's not even in full just release yet. It's still in testing. I would say this game's a hell of a lot more impressive than H1Z1. Alright, you got a car up to your north. Watch it. Yeah, they're gonna start trying to clean house here, so watch it. And they may just skip it though. Motor's off, so they're gonna start cleaning house in the city. See, in your position, what I usually do, I will just sit and prone, and I will wait until I hear footsteps, until I act.
Oh, okay.
And that's just me, though. That's how I play in solo queue. Most of the time, that's how I also did our solo queue win, so... I don't even attack. Oh! Whoa!
That was heavy as hell.
Alright, so they know where you're at, so prepare for an ass beating. Oh, you could've probably stayed in there. It's more than likely another group. Probably rolled in there and just got in a fight with them. Now, do you have any energy drinks or pain meds on you?
I got 3 energy and a couple band-aids, that's it.
Well, use the energy drink so you can get full health. Energy drink, they will increase your speed and do a health regen on you, so you can surpass the 80% or 70%.
Okay.
Yeah, I learned that my own way. When I first got into this game, I had to learn everything at my own pace, because that's how I usually like to do it. I don't like to up. There you go, yeah, just start moving to the next fight zone. And once you get there, try to find the nearest house or whatever settings you're on. If you're playing on low, look for, as you see the brown grains on the ground, thrown into those, because that's another tactic I use. Because most of the time, the white zone, the safe zone, actually, will always turn
out. I'll go out of this building, because that's got concrete walls on top.
Yeah. And they could use a squad thing as coaching. Like this. Oh, you're getting fired at.
Oh, yo, you done?
Huh?
No, that definitely was.
You fucking done?
Oh, I killed the snake bitch.
What the fuck?
Why?
Because I'm in the chamber with the king.
Oh, there
you are. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you're supposed to kill her, not work her there.
No, I didn't kill her.
That's
shit.
That's another tactic I used, which you did.
Whatever. I don't know. I'm getting the crystals. I'm doing the light from darkness.
You always want to shut the doors because always look like
I did. I fucking worked around it.
Most of the time, eight people. Shit. You have 2 people on your way to you.
Thing.
Yep.
Are you on?
It's like fucking annoying though.
Semi, or are you on auto?
Auto.
All right. Okay. Good. Get ready, because they're gonna come in at you full blast.
What are you doing?
Doing schoolwork for tomorrow.
Okay.
Usually on Mondays, they like to pound me in
the
ass real hard with a whole bunch of schoolwork.
Downstairs, no matter what, or at least jump down if you can.
You really just respawn? Fuck you!
If you around the corner, there you go. All right, now go into the field, prone. Get over that fence in this prone crawl. Alright, just get to the brown stuff right in front of me. Yep, there you go, perfect. Prone crawl, and if you have to use alt or hold alt, you can look around with your mouse instead of, you know,
wondering
all over the place. There you go. Because they're gonna duke out their own battle, so just keep moving to the white zone and prone. I know it sounds cheesy, but it works. Trust me, I've done it millions of times.
I've got a bunch of work to do tomorrow.
What?
Or one tip I can give you, I've got a lot of these people that play this game will
dude, I have so much I need to fucking do, holy
so
hell.
Really?
Yes, this cancer.
How bad is it?
Pretty fucking bad, holy shit.
What kind do you have to do?
A lot.
Yeah, I know, it seems really slow too. That's one thing that sucks about it, but it works.
I should get there, yeah, because I have 30 seconds, so.
Did you just get off?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's about 5 to 7 squads. Oh, they got you.
I think that's for the right. It's all good. I don't know where that was.
You gonna come on Player Unknown?
Yeah. After I do this math, then I'll be on.
All right. I'm gonna solo queue. So.
Yeah. Shit. Yeah. Go ahead. What? Yeah? He's been fucking not getting me on Facebook. Oh. Shit. What, he just call you? Oh. What? Fuck.
Come on.
Hey, Mom.
Too goddamn long.
I'm leaving at like 9:30, okay? Tyler's house. Yeah. What time do you want me home? Before 11? When's that? 11? Okay, I'll be home at... If she can't... If I don't get a ride, I'll just fucking walk. Okay? Alright?
Yeah, I'm gonna be leaving in like fucking 20 minutes or so. I don't know.
Alright.
I don't know if I can get into a game.
Alright, there's no problem.
Okay, when? But I gotta leave at like fucking 9:20. Oh, not 9:20, 9:30, fuck.
Wow, this is a really fucked up art lesson here. They're talking about how lower income fucking cities have more graffiti.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah. The unemployment rate in fucking Bronx is 11%. Fucking Staten Island is fucking 5.6. Holy shit.
You know what? That's not really bad because it's really large populations.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
No, we're out of Q-tips.
Does it spawn 50 chokes but no shotgun? Stupid.
Fucking stupid ass art lesson. Fuck art.
Yeah. Like 9:40? I don't know. I don't fucking know, Mom. Okay.
All right, I gotta go, guys. I'll be back later tonight. See ya.
All right, later, man. fucking cocksucker. Stupid.